สวัสดีครับ Today I would like to join the people of Panama to celebrate the bicentennial Independence Day of Panama. That the only place in the world we can see the sunrise on the Pacific and sunset on the Atlantic, packed with culture, tropical beaches, history and wildlife. Thailand and Panama enjoy a long-standing and dynamic relationship built on cultural and people-to-people exchanges. We work closely together in various dimensions, including as a member of United Nations, UN, UNESCO, and through other multilateral institutions to foster cultural, social, and economic cooperation. Next year, we will mark to the 40th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic relations between Thailand and Panama. Over the past four decades, Thailand's Panama relations have gone through the remarkable path on development, and successful results has been achieved in all-around cooperation between the two countries. We hope to continue to expand and to share interests, achieve further outstanding achievements, and benefit the peoples of two countries. On behalf of the Ministry of Culture of the Kingdom of Thailand, I would like to extend my best wishes to all those celebrating Panama's Independence Day here in Thailand and around the world. ขอบคุณครับ